preoccupied in the dreaming domain and being entertained with passing pictures and news and reality moments or remembrances all mixed up, while the mind consciousness is programming itself in where the being has been slightly separated from the mind consciousness system, so the mind consciousness system can do its thing. So that principle was then utilized within astral projection, where they then constructed a similar domain within the mind consciousness system.